Melissa Rivers has settled her medical malpractice lawsuit against Yorkville Endoscopy, where her mother Joan went into cardiac arrest in 2014. Melissa sought unspecified damages and said she sued to ensure that nobody else will have to experience what happened to her mother. In accepting this settlement, I'm able to put the legal aspects of my mother's death behind me and ensure those culpable for her death have accepted responsibility for their actions quickly and without equivocation, Rivers said in a statement. Kylie Jenner and rapper Tyga have called it quits. The couple began dating back in October of 2014. A source close to the reality star said although they have broke up before, this time it is for real. Michael Weatherly is set to make his final appearance on NCIS next week. Although he says it was very emotional shooting his final scenes, he thinks fans will be very happy with how things wind up with Tony DiNozzo. Weatherly said, he had the most extraordinary time shooting this last episode and really felt so connected with just the cast and the writing team and the producers and everyone.